We were doing a live broadcast of outdoor ops. How to get a stable network? Can we use wired methods to connect? If at the same time, you have two laptops to use, or what to do if you want to use three laptops? We must use a router. The way we play now is this Android phone. Use Android phone as 4g internet card for router use. This one can connect your Android phone to the 4g network. Connect to this router via USB cable. Becomes a wired RJ45. I will quickly tell you how to connect. First of all, connect your Ethernet cable. Connect to this yellow hole. Any of the four will do. There is also a USB cable. This shipment will connect you here. Like this. Then this USB-C interface connects to your Android phone. On the Android phone side, please go to the internet connection side. That's right. Oh, and it's Samsung. The others are not necessarily like this. You should see a USB network common. This side is good. Let's do it here first. Wait a moment before turning on the power. Don't turn on the power yet. Computer, turn off the Wi-Fi of the computer first. Look at the Wi-Fi here. It has been turned off. Let's turn it off first. This side is closed. Okay, I'm sure it's off. After that, this one is Ethernet. Connect to your laptop. That's good. The computer has turned off the Wi-Fi. This is then connected to a computer first. Finally, we turn on the power supply. Like this. Then when the power is turned on, let's pay attention to this phone. It will appear with a charging symbol. It took about a minute for this. Okay, let's start charging. Use your finger to turn on USB connection. It became like this. It means it's on. At this time, wait another minute. 1 minute of time. About a minute. Let's look at the computer side first. Let's turn on Ethernet first. Then you should be able to see it here. The location of your IP. This router is 192.168.1.1. And then, this deep is that it's IPv4. Like this. Anyway, it's already connected. Let's wait about a minute longer. Okay, in a minute. 4g network for this Android phone. It will become a USB signal. Connect to the router. The router becomes Ethernet. Then connect to your laptop. Okay, probably okay. We can take a look. Let's take a look at the Facebook. You can get on it. It's about a minute. Once again, go to Google. If you are sure you can go online, there is no problem. When outdoors, your laptop is going to do OBS live streaming. You need to use the internet, that network. It should be connected by wire.